Hey, if there's a quad trick today, I was running Wolf Ike Cloud. How you rolling your eye, bro? I woke up hot. You can call me King of Bundy, bro. One to one matchup, never bothered the practice I'm saying in a private corner. I've ever played. Damn! Talk your shit. I get a Pyrenee 1 flush in the chat. Hey, I'll carry it.
Hey, I saw what happened to your team, buddy. I'm good.
Huh?
I saw what happened to you and buddy. I'm good.
What do you mean, bro?
On an open setup, let me get Fumblebella versus Phil and TC.
Cabella. Bro, Dom's cooking me for bringing up the Benjamin Crump set. But this dude asked, I'm just telling him.
Yeah. You know, that's kind of like the Benjamin Crump set, except, you know, carry is a strong word.
Bro, I felt like I'm gonna pass out the entire set, bro. I don't wanna
hear
you dog
tell yourself, bro. Some people aren't built for my boy Summer, I get it.
I don't know, man. I'm a little woozy from the Brady outsiding.
Love watching last week's Chain of Corner Grand winners round one.
I told Dustin to go get another hot second today.
I was reading off the screen, buddy.
It's neither of our faults.
Back.
Jumping and not being out of the corner.
That's because I know my TA will get me out of there eventually.
You know me.
You tell me he wouldn't get reversed by Leafit. I'm like, you got Megman up to you, my guy.
I get reversed by Leafit.
That's a skill. You're not
wrong. You're actually pretty good at this.
You're defending power players, bro?
You've been teabagging me in friendlies earlier. It's the least he can do.
He deserves it.
He does deserve it.
Yeah, I feel the same problem.
I didn't do shit, bro.
Like that.
Yeah?
That was, but I also knocked down her, so
yeah, kind of down,
I should have done that.
Oh man, I brought Macy.
Are you ready for the whole thing yet?
Yeah, I know how to do it. I just wasn't ready to be hit.
Yeah,
I'm up being an up air and I knocked down her. Like, it was
is that 2-1?
You should have seen all that one, bro. That was a beautiful throw now.
Then on the open min-min setup, I need Gas versus LeBob.
Bro, I brought my ECR. How are you going to play my Cloud in that game? Is there a
possible Blazer in that game?
Yeah, but I was the best character in the game.
Can you do melee Cloud
with him? I can do the Sun.
Well, he has all up tilt.
Bro, he got the best of everything. Are they replacing Bear with like Ultimate Mario?
The regular ultimate forward air is the
move.
Yeah.
I know you saw you didn't turn it
on. Not double
A. No, you just kind of bust the jab and like, now I got like triple small button.
You're bad.
I was like, alright, after the first five that I passed my jump to, but I already buffered it.
We need to go back and brawl for a
minute. I didn't know that.
I should have killed you whenever you upstilt left. I didn't know if it's on the platform.
Can you like
back
hold
it?
No, just
like,
play
it.
If you do it off like a platform, you know, like you're in the air after that, you can jump.
Okay.
Like,
it cancels
at the same height where he was.
If you
ever seen him go up and down,
you can.
Really
like when you were charging out
Dallas
Smith, I
got him through it. That was pretty rocking a lot. Yeah, she would have been
okay,
exploded
okay.
If you were like
40. Okay. Whatever, I'm trying to get Sam like, Sam Ramsey, I'll smash at our center on Perry, guys.
Dude, I've been
looking
for more Perry lately. They're so good.
Perry's
like,
the
even
only
Perry
hand that's not picking for
the
meta. Just like,
the wrong guy, buddy. My character makes your character good.
If I get like against him, he's like Cloud, the only way I can even like fight against Perry. No throws this time.
Okay. On the Falco setup, let me get EOV versus failure.
I'll go on Tora.
Okay. I put this one.
I'm the Tora player, bro.
He and his Elisa fucking dog quite fast, bro. So Andrew's like 20 times better at throwing this thing. And even I run off over there.
That was Gary.
So I came over there.
He already had the BS field though.
Yeah, but I was fucking grabbed.
Yeah, but he's not a field.
I agree.
Don't get me wrong.
I didn't upgrade though! I know you said it's here when you want.
Yeah, but this dude got all lost, I saw him. He just forward air me off stage, he got side D tech, and he was just...
Yeah. Cool. Tyler didn't even say shit, he's just leaving
that. Yeah, hold it.
I'll
see
if
Virginia tags
a
fucking
5-8
setup. Off my man,
5-0. On the open setup, let me get Bolt versus Captain Kenji. Jack versus Hash Slinging Masher on stream.
Hot set!
This is one of the seven full times.
Damn, chill!
I'm
can I commentate this?
Okay.
This is a very impactful.
Can I do it with you, Skylar?
Sure. Is the mic on?